Where are we going? Oh. We're supposed to destroy this. So much white stuff. Whatever, this new off. Oh, hello! Offer expired.
Oh, not Junction Chance. Where are we gonna get our flatbread now? This is a tragedy.
Have a good one. Is ruined. Is there anything left except the processes? There it is.
Hey, that's not our bike.
Process. Haircuts can be attacked and destroyed. Alright. I don't know what that was.
Like a man.
Some sort of new process.
Let's
get on the bike.
Thanks for the lift. Hi. What I said back there. About wanting to see you again. Face to face. I want you to know. I meant it. Deserve some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Bike.
Good bike.
You go first.
Young ladies detected. Six. Yikes. Oh my god.
Spawning season. Watch your step and we walk right out.
If we avoid touching any of the cells, maybe we can... Ah, we're going to need to go down there, though. Oh, this... No, back... No. Oh. We need to not pick up a cell. I think... I don't know, but I assume that's what makes them... It's aggro, so to speak.
Bye, ladies. Whew.
Mr. Darcy suffered from certain dependencies. You believe were the source of his talent. Again, the camarada has been at it. Right, Purge needs to be as an upgrade, I think. Yeah. Let's put it, I guess. It's a good at. Oh no, this is just like, what will Purge do? It doesn't actually say what it does when it upgrades. But it applies a corruption effect. I guess we can just put the corruption on breach or something. And that should get us all the information we need.
Here's where we found one of the lucky ones.
There's more LP back in the beginning. God damn, the place looks so beautiful in the beginning, and now it's just... Whoa! Hello, jerk. Ah, almost 1,000 damage. Can we do 1,000 damage in one go, actually? What if we... Crash, Mask, Cull... Not quite. What do we, if we skip the mask, maybe? No. Oh, yes.
Ready or not.
Hell yes.
Boom.
That's a lot of damage in one go.
They took a chunk out of the floor. Took it where, though?
And go back. Snapshot detected 5.
Back to the promenade. Still up. Your posters.
Just barely.
Hey, they like you.
Well, they're taking snapshots of me every fight we've done.
They really like you. Check the terminals or go on up.
I'd like to check the terminals. Where are they?
Lady we found here. Body's gone, but her trace is with us.
Someone with the capacity to sway thousands in a subtle way. Damn, camaradas. Every single one of them. All the files are complete now, I believe. Yeah. Good. We can just worry about what's most efficient. Weather state override.
This isn't a vote. It's a choice. Look at this.
Ah.
You got the key to the city.
Beautiful.
Anything else before we head out?
Maybe, double check everything we need. Skip purge. Meaning we have 2 points left over, which we can use for. Get maybe? No. I'll put Spark on Crash. So that was pretty good. And let's go.
We can still get through. Hello, world. You don't look so good. Almost there. Last member of the Camarada. He'll be expecting us.
That he will.
Look out.
Man.
They want a tag team.
Damn it, he's masked. Now we can go. Oh, we got a kill guy. Can we kill here? No, that's a mask. We can kill here, though. Wait, no, why did you... Oh, god damn it. That was a complete and total waste.
Take him down. One down, one to go.
Last guy, come on. No, you can't. Cull is so strong. Goddamn.
Wouldn't want to wind up like them. Okay, let's go. There's the alley. Hey, look.
Begin. This is Royce Brackett of the Camarada, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that. Could have sworn I left my body right here.
I guess let's use the terminal and See where this takes us.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can build a bridge. For example, that's something. People want a bridge to Fairview, sure. Why not? It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge. It's good for more than just bridges, of course. Why, it can make just about anything happen. Really.
You have override for everything.
This better work. Wow. You asked for it. You got it.
To Fairview.
Oh, what about Cloudbank? Oh, here we go.
Let's go meet Royce.
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
Nothing new.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought. All of Cloudbank's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to? Oh.
Second M.C. Escher painting.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Grant the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me and the transistor. We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
Well, that's what you got.
Town isn't looking any better from this angle.
Where are you?
There's the door. To something.
Not much of a view.
Better. To Fairview. These. Hang it back this time.
Nothing I can do when they're masks. Oh, goddamn, they do a lot of damage. Still masked, alright. Let's skip that then to Lisa. Wait for him to unmask. There we go. Oh, we've got a kill again. We do so much damage now that even though they're pretty tough, we can take him out in just one turn.
The process, it's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I let him. I let him borrow it. And he... Well, anyway, here we are.
What did you mean for it to do?
Go for it.
I need answers.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. In the traditional sense. In the contemporary sense.
Seems to be getting a lot of, can't mask, really.
Okay.
The haircut. Crashes further range than it looks, it's nice. We get this all the time now, it's nice. Technically, these guys are among the toughest, but the combination of functions we have now should take him out so easy. I feel strong. I guess this is where, if you want more difficulty, you turn on some of the limiters. And I'm gonna save that for New Game Plus.
Once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough, and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit further.
The ones you know. Just the guy that's been talking to me the entire time. Oh, I could both crash and kill. Nice. Technically, I could just stand here and spam. It works.
That should do it.
These aren't actually as tough. They do a lot of damage, but they're not tough. Tap. Well, I have a lot of choice. Siphons life from targets in an area. Applies the life-stealing effect. Raises my total life points. Upgrade or passive? You know, with upgrade. Might as well put it in two. Doesn't really matter which one. Because we can place them where we want.
If Royce can hold them off, so can you. Next. That a terminal. Whatever Royce sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the Process does the real work. Invisible. Behind the scenes. Well, I say, whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So, I found a way to put the process center stage. A way to keep the process working in concert. In harmony.
Enough with the history. Don't like it here.
That makes two of us.
Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I have my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
For whatever faults Royce has, I love his voice.
Bright lights back there. Maybe it's Royce.
Well, we're about to find out, I think.
Let's never do that again.